Oh, they have difficulty ratings now. I didn't even see those. Stupid liquor. You have a tiger. I don't understand why if you face, you turn the camera to face them, it like inverses the controls or some shit. God, come on. Shit. Retreat. Wait, so that guy wasn't purple? I understand the need to make some kind of difficulty for the game, but there comes a point where, like, you know, 20 headshots you think would kill anything, really. I know it's been, like, beaten to death for this game, but, like, goddamn. Did I even need the flashbang? It might have been unnecessary. Elevator comes a little quicker than I thought. Shot, doesn't he? Hope it's this one. It's not. So you know what? How many things are there? Oh, there's a lot. this distance, one close to the door, I'll probably bite, yeah. Hand grenade would be really good. Literally just for this guy, unfortunately. Hell, okay. Well, what? I forgot you could do that. Later, biatch. It's just like a get out of jail free card. Like, you know, I'll take it, but like, all it is. Here, what do you have? I'm being taunted. Forgot about backpack boy. Okay, so we're good here. See, like, I hate having to combine all these manually. I'm so lazy. Just do it for me. So, I'm trying to think. That doesn't open. I came from the side, right? I'm doing like the reverse hunk route. Oh, I did not see that guy at all. Where am I going? Who did that? I came in. Oh, that's it. Okay. Guy over here. I want his stuff. Wow, he has a lot of shit. Damn, dude. Anything good over here? Where the raccoons at? There's like 10. I've only found 2. Their heads don't always explode when they die, just sometimes, from the looks of it. Yeah, I think they're split across scenarios, but it still seems slightly less than average. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, whatever. What can do about it, huh? Anything good in here? Oh, fuck. I said good. Is that the way out? There you go. That didn't even do anything. Oh, hi there. Okay. Okay, I can handle this. Kidding. Ah, fuck. I'm surprised they didn't do that more often. Am I really out of ammo? That's not good. Alright, here. I want you to hit me. Not the one I wanted to hit me, but... God bless. Look, I'm fine. Easy. Piece of cake, no problemo. Whatever. Getting over it with at UFO Techie. We get a G and we get a sheep. Look, a nude record. Look, she wasn't even in there. She wasn't even in that scenario.